In Gregg Shorthand, S is using as left S and right S. Now we will learn about left S usage. The left S is used before and after P, B, R and L. Then after T, D, N, M, O. Now we'll see. Before P, spare. Spare. Lips after P, lips. Sibyl, Sibyl. Busy, busy. Easier, easier. Ears, sail. Apples, dates, DT, same line. Dates, heads, H, brains, games, radios, okay. Please find some words and practice them thoroughly. Yes, we will come back in the practice lesson. Thank you.